Cardiopulmonary Resuscitation, or CPR, is a first aid technique that involves compressing a person's chest 30 times and breathing into their mouth 2 times in an alternating pattern. CPR is used to move blood and oxygen through a person's body when their heart is not beating. The chest compressions cause blood to flow through the victim's body, and the breathing introduces oxygen into the victim's lungs, which in turn reaches the blood and is carried to the rest of the body.